gonna give the people what they want. I'm gonna fix this whole thing for you right now. People. Bring it in. Come on. Careful with the shag. Get your boots away from that, Maurice.
Did Ambrose just give the sign to
watch? Watch yourself, Chris.
Okay, sorry.
There's a lot of heavy equipment moving around. Okay, let's speed it up, people. Let's go. We're on live TV. All right, center it up. And even though I did one of the worst things I've ever done, I destroyed with my own bare hands the famous, the iconic, the Chris Jericho light-up jacket.
You, still owe me $15,000 for that, too.
Look, I don't have $15,000 right now because it was kind of a bad week at the blackjack table, but I will do you one better. I got you a gift. Open it up.
Didn't go too well for me the last time someone gave me a gift.
Wow! Look at this! No, 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 no. If anybody should be receiving gifts, it should be all the superstars giving me gifts, lining up, presenting them to me right here, right now. I do have a gift for you. Uh-oh! Donnie Deeds! Welcome to the Ambrose Asylum.
Hey, Maurice. You know what happens when you're married to The Miz? You know what happens when your husband is a stupid idiot? You just made the list!
Now a good start to Monday Night Raw for The Miz!